Off stride is James Zachary. They're off. Impressive bird right for the lead. There goes Merson Corners, joined by Raven Ruler. Into the turn they race, an impressive bird. Over to the inside, a length and a quarter. Raven Ruler moving second, Merson Corners. Right there in third, four lengths back to Santa Rico. Followed in that turn by Varsity Type, Complete and Direct Fit. Out of the turn and far back trailing the field, James Zachary heading now for the first quarter. And they're by the quarter with Raven Ruler on top. 29 seconds the quarter. Raven Ruler leads a length and a half. Impressive bird is second, turn length Santa Rico. Out slightly in third, followed by Varsity Type. On the outside, it's Cam Fleet and Merson Corners. Heading for the half-mile marker, Raven Ruler leads, but Santa Rico is on the attack on the outside second. It's Impressive Bird and Varsity Type. Driving by the half, Santa Rico with a neck in front. A minute and one, the race is half over. Now they splash into the clubhouse turn, and Raven Ruler fights back on the inside. Santa Rico alongside a challenging second, Impressive Bird in third, Varsity Type, Merson Corners, Cam Fleet. Out of the turn, they curve into the box at Santa Rico with a nose in front, now a neck. Raven Ruler digs in second on the outside, Varsity Type. Here comes James Zachary, that's Cam Fleet, three wide, three quarters, 130 flat. Now they race into the far turn. It's Santa Rico with the lead. On the inside, Raven Ruler, Varsity Type. Nowhere to go between horses. Cam Fleet is three wide. Here they come, turning for home. Santa Rico moves between horses. On the outside, it's Cam Fleet, Raven Ruler, Varsity Type. It's Santa Rico. Here comes Impressive Bird flying. Two horses at the wire. 720. The Perfecta, $3.23, $23.20, $23.20.